Rick, how you doing?
Good to see you, brother.
Good to see you as well.
You already know, at all times.
All right, so I saw you over there, and I said, Rick lost some weight. I said, what did the Oprah send you a Weight Watchers packet and send you some stock? What's up?
Nah, she need to, but, you know, I just been on my Ross Fit, man. Just, you know, having fun working out in the gym. You know what I mean? Eating a little better, but it's all good.
We're here in Miami for ABFF. Obviously, you're from here. Just your thought about this being here, and it's all about black culture.
Man, you already know, man. I just think it's huge. It's huge for the culture. It's huge watching young entrepreneurs, young actors get to shine. I think this is an incredible remake of one of my favorites. You know, the 70s, I feel, was just, you know, a unique era, man. You know what I mean? And just for us to tap back into that, I think it was dope. You know what I mean? Of course, they used some of my estate in the film, so that was cool. And, you know, me just to have a small speaking role and having fun, man, just coming out, man, super fly. Speak for itself.
Yeah, small speaking role there. I want us to sit down and do a one-on-one where we can go in depth. Because, you know, you do the entertainment stuff, but I do the news stuff as well, so that might make for a really interesting interview.
I got you. Whenever you're ready, brother.
Okay.
Whenever you're ready.
Tell me who to holler at. We'll get it done.
I got you, baby.
Okay.
Good to see you.
All right, Rick, good seeing you. You take care. Appreciate it.